Howdy ding dong doody guys, welcome back to Let's Play Ghost Trick Phantom Detective with me, TapersCrazy. Where we last left off, we hopped into the torpedo with missile, and that the red guy, I've completely forgot his name, it begins with Y. Yow yum yum yum. Yowie? No. Yeah, anyway, the guy in red, he tagged along as well without us knowing. And today we're going to save Jowd from a Gatling gun from the ceiling. And this evil robot guy. So let's continue on. Huh?
Why is it, detective?
Look at Yomier's shell. There's no aura emanating from his body. Of course there isn't. Temsik fragment is gone. Could this change in his shell give us some kind of lead? Can we review it? Wait a minute, what's going on here? I figured it out. I know of this possibility no matter how small it is that they're afraid of. What is it? That we can go back 4 minutes before his death. My time was perpetually stopped thanks to the power of Temsik. His body cycled between the moments that separated his life and death. Right, but not anymore. The Temsik fragment has been taken away. Exactly, so what does that mean? I get it. Your body won't come back to life anymore. The moment the Temsik fragment was removed, my shell became a regular corpse. So let's see, that means we can go back. Back to 4 minutes before your death.
But wait a minute, exactly when is my death?
That's simple. We'll find out. When we get there, let's move. Are we gonna undo everything that's happened tonight? Really? What is gonna happen? What? What?
Damn it, Doctor! Where are we going this time? Is it the 50s or 1999?
I fell back through the cracks of time for what seemed like forever. And then I saw it. The final death at the end of this long night.
Gotta get back in time!
Where exactly am I? I've already seen all of the clues. All I have to do now is remember who you are.
Back off, Mufasa!
Oh shit, wrong film, sorry.
The final journey to the truth starts now. Alrighty. Oh, come on. I could have ended the last video there. Stupid game. Of course I'll continue playing.
Final chapter.
Let's see what the deal is. When was Yomiel's death? When the meteorite hit him 10 years ago. It was 10 years ago when the Temsik meteorite fell. The park. We travelled back through time, and now we're here at the scene of that death. The start of it all is about to replay itself. And we're gonna set off some paradoxes here, man. Jesus.
Oh, it's a baby Lynn. She looks like a chicken.
That's adorable.
It's ready.
Hold it! Give it up! Do you really think you can outrun me? Now just calm down and drop that weapon. Stay back. If you come any closer, I'll shoot her. Yeah, well, remember Jowd was gonna pull the trigger.
Oh, kitty.
Huh. Oh, a kitten. Shoo, you might get hurt.
Aww. That's adorable.
Well, there's a meteor. Of all the rotten timings. Okay. And that's going to go straight into the back of Yomiel. That's such a nasty way to go. Meteorite, I've been stuck in perpetual life and death for 10 years. You're not going to investigate what happened. Are you okay?
Oh.
You're alright now. Are you hurt?
You saved me, mister.
I was just doing my job. For gods, everyone's who saved you.
What's your job, mister?
Me, I'm a police detective.
And that's why she wanted to be a detective.
So that's what Temzik meteorite, eh? It's beautiful. Looking at it from this angle. Changed all of our fates completely.
We can't stop Temzik from falling from the sky. But we might be able to protect you from that fragment and save your life.
I don't know.
Yes, I just remember Jout saying that it was resolved to shoot him anyway. So matter, Detective Jout.
To be perfectly honest, I'm scared. That meteorite fragment doesn't get him. I'm pretty sure I would have shot him. We might not be able to change your fate of dying. I can accept that. What I did is inexcusable. No matter how the future might change, a fact will never go away. If my fate is to die here, then I accept that.
This will be our last battle against fate. Beyond that will be a new future.
Okay, let's get started!
Wouldn't that put Jowd in the shit of Oaks? Essentially, he'll be shooting an innocent person, wouldn't he?
Right, let's do this shit.
Now, how are we gonna save you? Flynn would just wander off somewhere, that would solve everything.
When her sweet potato is almost ready, ha! She's not gonna budge from that spot. But you know, it makes me wonder. Little girl alone in the park listening to music and roasting a sweet potato? What kind of childhood did this girl have?
Does everybody have at least one day in their life like that? Give her a break!
Well said, Missile! Anyway, if Flynn won't butcher on that spot, then we'll just have to have the fragment move instead. Okay, where can we go? Is that guy... Is Sissel nowhere? Headphones... Nozzle... Okay, we've got water here. Nozzle... How far left can I go? I don't see anything I can switch at the moment. Okay, let's just see how time plays out.
It's ready!
That's so... such a happy moment.
Hold it!
Oh man, hostages.
Hey, Kenny!
Can I get there now? Yes, I can. Examine the potato. I need to see what I can do as Sissel. Can I do anything with these headphones? Turn up. Did I just fry your brains out?
What are you doing? You're gonna hurt poor Bislin's ears.
I'm sorry, I wasn't thinking.
You really startled her. You made her drop her sweet potato.
I know how much this girl loves her food too.
Anyway.
At least her fate has changed. Albeit ever so slightly.
Really? Oh no, she dropped the potato of destiny!
So what can I do now? Rock this basket. Okay, now I'm in there. Sweet. What's the difference between the two roast potatoes?
I don't know.
Okay, what can I do with this? Can I turn this nozzle on? Yay! Ooh! I launched a potato into the stratosphere or whatever is going on there.
Oh, look at that sweet potato! That big scary sweet potato!
That's not a sweet potato, Missile. That's Amino.
Oh, right, of course! But look at him, the potato and Amino. Right now, they both have the same shape!
So you're saying you could swap them, huh? Good idea, Missile.
Okay, here we go! And I'm gonna need your help!
My help? need to get to the nozzle. I can't get that far, missile. Shit, I can't get that far. Was I supposed to be in the damn potato? I think I was. I can't get over there. Can I turn the nozzle back on? No.
Well, this is annoying.
I think what I was supposed to do is I was supposed to ride the potato over there, and that would let me get into the nozzle. So let's try that again. Now that we know slightly what we're doing. Okay, let's get that potato off.
Please don't do that!
So maybe we'll wake her up. You know you didn't wake her up. We'll go with that do at the moment.
You're the one who waits to wake up, Sissel!
So doggy says some pretty smart things sometimes.
Jerk.
Okay, Missile, I need to get out of the potato. Oh, the basket. Not the potato. Get off the potato! Potato. Perfect. And we're over there. Missile, get your ass over there. Eh. Missile can get up here. And yes, this should boost the missile. Okay. This. That's trying to give us enough space.
Yes! Behold!
So what does that mean?
That was quite a sight to see.
Looks like this park just got a new feature.
But neither one of them even glanced this way.
Guess that's not surprising, seeing as even a meteorite didn't distract them.
Hey, it was a desperate situation. Kill or be killed.
And Yomiel is killed right after this. By a meteorite. Now the park has a new feature. Can we use it to our advantage in any way? Yeah, can I turn the nozzle back on and fire this thing into the air?
Missile, get out of the damn way!
Oh no, never mind. I don't want to launch missile into the stratosphere if I can avoid it. It's no use, I can't get any water to come out.
Well, we can see why not!
Yeah, the overwhelming presence of Mino there. If only we could use it to our advantage somehow. Spray higher. There's not a great deal I can do. Unless missile can swap it to one of the smaller ones. No. Potato, I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be going with this.
Oh, poor Miss Lynn!
I'm sorry.
If you're so sorry, then put her down!
Alright now, Missile.
It was really out of my head that day.
Well, we can talk about all this later. The Temsic meteorite is gonna fall very soon. Before that happens, think of a way to do something about that fragment.
I'll do everything I can to help too.
Okay. I'm not sure what is I'm supposed to be doing about this thing. Because Sissel can't get into it, only missile. It's gonna be down to missile.
It's about time for that meteorite to come down.
We have to change the fragment's path somehow.
Looks like both our paths and fates can be difficult things to change.
There has to be a way.
We're together, you and me. I thought we'd be able to do something.
Thought. It's funny, I wonder why he's using the past tense. I can't see what I need to do here. See, there's not a great deal I can do. Hmm. Shit. I must have missed something very fundamental then. I doubt we can move those two from that spot. Which means we have to do something with a Temsic fragment instead.
That should be easy with our powers.
I think you're right, Missile. So it's going to be the grand finale. Can we swap it with one of the smaller ones? In fact, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to try swap it with one of the smaller ones. See if that'll do anything. Then maybe this way? Oh, there we go! I'd like to see the damn fragment get through. Oh, shit. Oh, look. The lamppost is bending.
But it hasn't broken yet.
It is a wonder it hasn't snapped. Just might hold out for a little while longer. If I recall, the Temsic fragment smashed through the glass lantern on its way down. But if Mino sits firmly in its way, then fate should change. I don't like the use of the word should. What do I need to do? There's nowhere I can go now with Sissel. Do I just have to sit here and wait? Because there's not a lot more I can do. Okay. Let's allow time to burn down. I'm just concerned that this is going to fall and crush them both to death. Which is something that we don't want to happen. All the meteorites are going to hit it.
What time that meteorite to come down?
Don't worry, Missile, I think we're ready for it. Look what's right in the fragment's path.
Okay, that giant sweet potato. Then you think I get in the way that ugly monster can?
Ouch. Anyway, now the fragment's path ought to change. Yeah, but if it knocks it down and kills them both, then we're just back to square one. Because we don't want to kill Lynn.
What would be the point in that nonsense?
Alrighty, let's see what happens. There, how's that?
Look, the fragment's course. It changed a little.
Now your meal's fate should really change. Wait a minute. Taking a look at the fragment's trajectory. Now that it's changed, what's in its path?
In its path? Is it going to be Jowd? No.
It's even worse.
Detective Jowd! The Temsic fragment shot through his leg.
What?
But the cruel twists of fate weren't over yet.
Come on, put it down!
Huh?
Jowd, put the gun down now! If you don't, you're going to shoot him!
I don't know if this is detective training or what, but even though he's shaking from the pain, the gun doesn't waver.
Put the gun down! No!
I knew it. This is my true fate. In the end, I stole his life away with my own hands.
I won't let that happen!
Missile! The bullet is stopped in midair.
I'm here inside the bullet! Now let's swap it with something!
What? With what? Detective Jowd. The meteorite fragment is what made you pull the trigger. We won't let you become a murderer. We have to prove that murder isn't the detective's true fate. To do that, we have to stop this bullet. Must be something with the same shape as the bullet around here. Wasn't there a damn potato floating around?
Eat potato!
Oh no, he's still got shanked. Oh no. We stopped the bullet, but we still couldn't save him.
That's not true. My fate of getting pierced through the back might not have changed, but I'm still alive. What? I'm not dead, I'm just unconscious.
Okay, so your fate of death has changed, but still. This fate is just too painful to watch, in every sense.
I don't think so. As long as I'm alive, it's good enough for me.
But we were overlooking one thing. The wheel of fate was still slowly turning. the thing up here, man.
Oh!